Hi friends, welcome to another video of Learn Konkani with Saurabh, and we will be seeing a new series now. So new series as in we will be learning new set of words, and they are related to the parts of our body. Okay, so as you can see, we have ear, eye and some parts of our body here. So guys, let's start with the hair. So hair obviously is a plural form, like singular plus plural, both. So hair in Konkani is kes. Okay, ke. K or K-E-E should be nasal. K. Okay, it is not key. It is K. Kes. Okay. Kes, like in English, is again a singular or plural. It depends on how you use. Okay. So the next one is eye or eyes. Right. So eye. Eye is do ro. This is not lo. This is ro. Okay. Ro. Do ro. Do ro. This is singular, that means one eye. If you mean to say eyes, then it will be dore. Okay? Dore. Doro. Dore. Fine? Doro. Dore. Then mouth. So when I write NN, it is not no. Okay, it shouldn't sound no, like N. It should be no. Okay? No. Torn. Mouth is torn. So, hair is kes, eye is doro, eyes are dore, and mouth is torn. So, next is back. Now, this back basically means your upper back, okay? We have a separate word for lower back. So, upper back will be fart, okay? Fart, something like fart, but you don't need to say the R there. So, fart. Fart is back. Then you have shoulder, okay? Shoulder or shoulders. So one single shoulder will be kha-no. This is not to be pronounced no, kha-no. It should be no, okay? N-A-W, you can pronounce it like no, right? N-A-W, no. And the plural, which is shoulders, will be kha-ne. N-E, ne is to be pronounced nasal. So this will be like ne, kha-ne. Khano, multiple khane. Then throat. Throat is da lo. Okay, this is lo. This is not lo. Oh, this is not l. This is lo. So it will be ta lo. Okay, ta lo. Again, back will be fat. Shoulder. One shoulder will be khano. Many shoulders will be khane. And throat will be ta ro. Leg is paan. Okay, paan yo. So this yo, y, is to be pronounced nasal again. Paan. Okay, as I told you guys, Konkani is a, I won't say nasal language, but many of the, most of the words would be pronounced nasal. Okay, paan. Paan yo. It is not pie. It is paan. Okay, paan. Now, paan is a singular, which means a leg, and pai also means plural, okay? Legs. Head. Head is takli. This is not to be pronounced t, but t. Okay? The more softer one. Okay? Takli. Takli. It is not takli. Not like Titanic. Titanic t, right? This is t. Fine? So, takli. Skin. Skin is kaat. Okay, kat. Kat, kat. So leg is pai. Pai becomes one leg and plural, which means legs as well. Head is takli. Takli. And skin is kat. Mustache or mustache for that matter is mishi. Okay, mi, shi, mishi. I think this is pretty easy, right? Then you have beard. Beard is khad. Okay? Khad. Khad. Fine. So a person with beard, a person who has a beard will be called khadio. If I say to khadio, to is he. Okay? So to khadio, which means that guy with a beard. Okay? I'm referring to that guy who has a beard. Beard is khad. A person who has a beard will be khadio. Khadio. Blood. Blood is ragat. Ragat, ragat. Okay? So mustache or mustache is mishi. Beard is khad. A person having a beard is khadio. And blood is rabat. Elbow, right? Elbow is kopar. Okay, elbow will be kopar. Knee will be dhopar. Now that is why I got these guys together, elbow and knee. Kopar and dhopar. Again here near dho, you have a tend of nasal thing to it, like dho. It will not be dho, it will be dho. Okay, dhopar, kopar, dhopar. Fine. Armpit, right? Armpit. Armpit is khak. Okay, khak, khak, like khaki, right? Khak. Now khak has one more meaning in Konkani. Khak is cuff. Okay, so khak basically is the noun form, the actual cuff. The actual verb form, if you want, it will be khaka. Okay, which means to cuff. Elbow is kopar. Knee is dhopar. The plural of knee, knees, is dhopra. Okay, add ra here, a sound. Dhopra. So these are the last three words of the day. We have 17, 18 more words which we'll be covering in the next session. Okay, so cheek or cheeks. Cheek, the singular one, will be pa law. Okay, you could write or you could pronounce this as law. Like law in English, law and justice. Paul, law, Paul, right? Paul. So this should be from Paul, P-O, and law should be from law in English. So it will be paw law. And the plural form, that is cheeks, will be paw le. Okay, this will be le, paw le, paw law, singular, paw le, plural. Then is heart. Heart is karis. Okay. Ka-ri-za. This is not leezer. Please take care of it. It is ri. Ka-ri-za. Okay. Kaaris. And last but not the least is brain. Brain is mend. Okay. Mend. It is not to be pronounced mend. Mend. Okay. So cheek is pola. Cheeks are pole. Heart is Kaaris and brain is mend. Okay, so here we end up the session. So stay tuned, like if you like the video, and of course do share the video if you find it worth it. So that is it for today guys. Bye bye and have a nice day ahead.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.